Prophet mentioned sallallahu alayhi wa ala alihi wa sallam, اختنم خمسن قبل خمسن. Take advantage of five things before five things happen. Take advantage of your youth before you get old. In our jama'ah, in our group, our family here, men and women, some of us are older than others. Those of you who are in your 20s, Hajj is not going to be as difficult for you, inshallah, physically in terms of the demands as it is for the one who is in his late 50s, early 60s. Some of our pilgrims here, they are going to be really challenged. They're going to need our help. And when they need our help, be in a rush to help people because it's going to be tough, I'm telling you. So hurry up and take advantage of your youth. Make Hajj. Pray. Make Tawbah while you're young. Before you get old and you have to pray sitting down, you can't fast Ramadan. He said, take advantage of your health before you have bad health. Take advantage of your wealth before you don't have money. Make Hajj right now. 1986, I became a Muslim. Hajj was $1,000. $1,000. That's not £1,000, $1,000 in 1986. I made Hajj the last time with a group. I was a religious advisor. Hajj is £7,000 for them right now. You pay £4,000, £5,000, £6,000. So you have it this year, but you may not have it next year. So hurry up and take advantage of your wealth. Give sadaqah fi sabilillah. Make Hajj. And then he said, take advantage of your free time before you become busy. So the lady, she doesn't have any children. She's just newly married. Learn the Quran now. Because once you start having children, it's going to be difficult. You don't have to work now. You have a vacation holiday. Then go on Hajj right now because next year you won't be able to do it. For an example. Five, take advantage of your life before you're dead. This Ramadan just passed. I think everybody here knows someone or a few someones who died during Ramadan or before Ramadan. So take advantage of these. Those are general ahadith, and there are many. But when it comes to al-Hajj, there are specific hadith of the Prophet ﷺ telling people, hurry up and make Hajj. Hurry up, hurry up. Don't delay. Pay attention to this now. This is really important. He said in an authentic hadith, ﷺ, من أراد الحج فليتعجل. Anybody who wants to perform Hajj, hurry up and do so. فَإِنَّ أَهَدُكُمْ لَا يَدْرِي مَا يَعْرَضُ لَهُ. Because none of you knows what's going to happen to him.